memory of the Joyous Creation storybook. So, this episode number 2, and I still haven't been able to get through an episode 1, I never even got one. I got a little close. I think first time.
After that, dead?
Hello?
Got everything down. Back in the meeting. I'm also angling my freaking heater. Okay. Back again we are once more.
Hello? Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. But the more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. All right. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nicky. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, all right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That was a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it, please, okay?
Wow.
All right, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. All right, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights, okay? So if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that? All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this.
copyright strike.
Thank you.
It's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. And don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. But the more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Okay, first things first, Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear, he's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him, or else he'll get inside.
Where?
Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. But once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nick. Can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Licky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it. Please, okay? All right, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your...
Thank you. Looking at the desk lamp.
on a newspaper. But I don't know how to look at the newspaper.
Where was it? What did you see?
After that, dead?
Still the scariest one of all. God. Rather both time there. Well, that, I do say so myself, was a good playthrough. Sure, it was almost an hour long, but... Ooh, that's okay. We unlocked the second memory. Thank you all for watching to the end if you did. I appreciate the likes, comments, subscriptions. Yeah, I mean, I like subscriptions. And all in all, I sure as hell like the loyalty that I get from my long-term subscribers. Definitely a fun game. I think I like it. It just pisses me off. Yeah. I do thank you all for watching the entire video if you did. If you didn't, you don't get to see this thanks, and well, you didn't. That's alright. But I will see you all in the next video. Thank you for coming and enjoying this lovely experience with me. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.